Irrigation is important in the avocado industry because although these trees are well adapted to this climate, evolving in a similar climate, there's periods of variation with the rainfall. And typically we're supposed to get rain in June and July when there's a high demand for water as the avocados are setting their fruit, but sometimes we'll go through a drought. So we have to fill those gaps. When the rain isn't provided, we've got to irrigate, especially during those times of high demand. I think an app like the Smart Irrigation app would allow some peace to the grower in that they wouldn't have to worry about when and how much to water their avocado groves. I know that there's different factors that determine when you water: temperature, how much water is being lost to the atmosphere out of the soil and out of the trees. So it's not as simple as just rainfall looking at the weather forecast. There's a lot of factors involved, and the app can take those factors into account and allow the grower to apply the water as needed. Other things that could be useful may be how long to water. For example, it's not just a matter of turning on the irrigation, it's also how long do you want to run it for and how many days a week. Water is becoming more expensive in terms of having to pump it. When electricity goes up, my pumps are on an electric system, so we have to pay for the power. So we don't want to overwater, not only to provide too much to hurt the trees, but we don't want to have to pay for water unnecessarily. So the app can also determine how much water to put down. Besides the obvious that we just have to get water during the critical times of the year, another challenge is for new growers, it's sometimes hard to get a permit. And you know, years ago, a grower could dig a well and pump water. Now there's regulations in place and it's hard to do that. You can't just assume that you're going to be able to pump water on demand. So a big challenge is cutting back on the use of water, and by using an app such as this and hooking up a micro sprinkler system, a grower may be able to convince people to allow them to dig a well, knowing that it's going to be managed at the micro level and won't be wasting water. The main reason why the app would be more beneficial is I'm convinced, as a grower myself for many years, I'm convinced that it's going to be impossible for me, knowing what I know, to predict the water needs of these trees. And the app will allow me to relax a little bit and kind of just let the app take over, knowing that the trees are going to get what they need and when they need it in terms of irrigation. It would be a lot of work for myself, the grower, to try to predict how much water to put down. I'd have to research how much rain we had this week, how much we plan to get next week, what my anticipated yield is, how much is being lost, the humidity. That's a lot of work for me, the grower, and I would rather have an app take care of that if it can do so.